Hello, I have Putter here. I'm going to give Putter the opportunity to get busy before taking him back inside to do some training. So to set him up for success, I carried him through the house. I didn't want Putter to stop and eliminate inside. Now that we're outside, I'm going to put him down and ignore him. And then we'll discuss how you can teach him to learn to eliminate on command as he matures. Right, Putter? Put him down here. Beautiful day in Florida.